I learned as a very young man working under my father in the wine operation and vineyard operation, and also my uncle who ran the agriculture side of our farm. It's nice to be involved in a family operation. Our family was founded by my great-great-great-grandfather in 1843, and I'm sixth generation to take over the operation. So there's a lot of history involved in working side by side with my father and mother and aunt and uncle and other brothers and cousins growing up. It's a nice environment.
We brew apples and peaches, strawberries and pumpkins and lots of vegetables on our farm, and we had a farm market that we sold direct to the customers, and we were, by the mid to upper 70s, we were getting well into it and getting a lot of customers, and we wanted to expand and have some other things to sell to complement the farm, and we had the land to grow grapes, and we finally planted our first grapes in 1980. It's been at least 20 to 23 years now that we've been taking wines to the Indiana State Fair. We have won a lot of blue ribbons from the Indiana Fair over the years. In fact, we've won the Governor's Trophy many times, which means the best showing of the Indiana wineries.
But the competition really helps us out with that quality issue to make sure that the wine is the level of quality that we think it is. When we think we got a good wine, it goes up there and wins a silver or gold medal. That makes us feel really good, and that we're doing the quality job in the vineyards and in the wine operation to keep producing the high quality wine that our customers have come to expect from us, and that we want to produce every year.